the soft and fading light has crossed the west horizon and has bidden us good night. And what a lovely night it is to walk a moonlit field, to see the softer shades that are by starlight now revealed. So why is it that now, when all is quiet and at rest, when candles glow and all the world is at its very best, the ponies of Equestria should lock themselves away to shun the moon and wait instead for Sister's sunny day.
Tomorrow dawns in darkness, the night.